Hi, this is Josh Roloffs with FYI, an informational video series from Wholesale Solar. Today we're going to talk about how to size a grid-tied solar system. If you're not sure which type of system you need, check out our other video called FYI, Four Main Types of Solar Systems. Let's talk about how to size your grid-tied solar system. A lot of people call us and ask, how many panels do I need for my system? And it all depends on how much power you use, which is measured in kilowatt hours per month. To find this info, you can contact the power company or check your monthly energy bill. If that's not an option, you can also use a meter, load evaluation, or information from the appliance manufacturer to estimate how much power you're using. Ideally, we try to look at a 12-month average of your power usage to get a good yearly picture. Obviously, solar is going to produce more in the summer and less in the winter, so a 12-month average is really what we need to accurately size a system. Next, we'll need to determine how much sun you receive in your area. The U.S. averages about 5 direct sun hours per day, but depending on where you're at, you might see slightly more or less than that. This graph shows average sun hours for different regions of the U.S. to give you an idea. Now we can size your system using your average power usage and number of sun hours per day. For example, based on 1,000 kilowatt hours a month and 30 days per month on average, that comes out to 33.3 kilowatt hours per day. Divided by 5 sun hours, that tells me you need about 6.6 kilowatts of solar power to cover your entire power bill. This adds up to be 20 to 25 solar panels, depending on the wattage of each panel. A lot of questions come up when you're sizing a grid-tied solar system. For example, what tilt angle and what direction should these panels be facing? Ideally, south-facing panels are going to produce the most power, but east or west is also going to work at a little lower efficiency. In terms of tilt angle, anything ranging from about 10 to 40 degrees is going to work just fine. Most of our customers are just mounting right on the roof, and they're using the pitch of the roof as their angle. Who installs my solar system? Most of our customers are do-it-yourselfers who are rolling up their sleeves and putting in their own equipment with the help of some friends. If you need help, we recommend you hire a local licensed electrician or general contractor. Does a grid-tied system provide power during a blackout? Your grid-tied system is going to shut down during a power outage unless you've added battery backup or a generator. You can add a battery backup or generator to your system at any time, and we have several options in stock and would be happy to help you choose a system for your needs. Once you've determined your average monthly power usage and daily sun hours, you're ready to size that grid-tied system. If you need help, feel free to call one of our solar experts or visit our website. This is Josh with FYI from Wholesale Solar.